First coat is on. These will have to be flipped over on the other side here. Same with this, this is the underside of the mower. I'm sure there'll have to be some spritzing after these are dry and come down. Oops, I see a spot on there. Didn't know that. I have to get another can of this stuff. I think this looks reasonably good so far. But I'm going to say we're done with the first coat. I have to put that thing over and those two fenders over and shoot the other side. I don't think there's enough of this stuff left to do all of that, but I could be wrong. The cherry red that Jim Jackson suggested, I've got two cans of that. So, and it, I shot some of that cherry red on this deck right here on top of the char-built red, and I cannot tell the difference. It looks exactly the same color. So all this in here was done with the char-built red, and this out here was done with the cherry red, and I cannot tell the difference. Cherry. The only line of demarcation I see is this shadow right here, and that's it. The paints look exactly the same color to me.
The net result of a pretty intensive weekend. Everything has such a nice red tint to it out here. I had the garage door open when I shot these two. Probably will be a little bit of touch up after I get everything back together, but for the most part, this stuff is done and ready to bolt back together.